हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू प्रेश एजू। सो स्टूडेंट, आज हम देखेंगे क्लास सिक्स ज्योग्राफी सब्जेक्ट में जो हमारा सिक्स चैप्टर है इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ओशन, जिसमें आज हम देखेंगे एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस विद आंसर्स जो होंगे राइट अ शॉर्ट नोट ऑन एंड गिव रीजंस। तो स्टूडेंट, मेरी आप सबसे एक ही रिक्वेस्ट है कि ये वीडियो एंड तक देखें, क्योंकि हमने इसमें जो भी क्वेश्चंस आपके लिए तैयार किए हैं ये सभी आपको आपके आने वाले एग्जाम में बहुत ही यूजफुल होंगे। तो देखते हैं आज के क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट है राइट अ शॉर्ट नोट ऑन, एंड द फर्स्ट वन इज व्हाट आर द टिश्यूज रिलेटेड टू द ओशंस, एंड द आंसर इज द सरफेस ऑफ द वाटर इज ऑक्यूपाइड बाय वाटर इज 70.8%। मैन अंडरटेक मेनी एक्टिविटीज टू फुलफिल हिज रिक्वायरमेंट, दिस लीड्स टू द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ह्यूज अमाउंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वेस्ट, दिस वेस्ट मटेरियल कॉज पॉल्यूशन। Pollution of oceanic waters is a major and serious issue that has developed in recent times. The first one is oil spills, releasing the waste produced in the coastal cities into the sea, materials thrown out from the ships, exploitative fishing, cutting of mangrove forest in coastal areas, disasters caused by the water mines, sewage released by the industries and cities, excavations carried out in the seas. Next question is what we get from ocean and resources, and the answer is we obtain salts, fish, shells and other products from the ocean. Besides these, we get minerals like iron, lead, cobalt, sodium, manganese, chromium, zinc, etc. from the ocean floor. We also get mineral oil and natural gas. We also get some of the precious items like pearls, corals or ornamental items like shells, as also medicinal plant from the seas. Next question is what is known as oceanic transport, and the answer is oceans have provided us the most economic option of transportation. Large scale transport of goods is carried out with the help of ships, travelers, boats, etc. International trade is carried out on a large scale using waterways. Countries like Spain, Norway, Japan have a good coastline. Due to good transport by ocean routes, these countries have gained importance. Ocean currents are quite important in water transport. As far as possible, water transport is carried out along ocean currents. They accelerate the speed of ships and also save fuel to a considerable extent. Water transport is conducted on a much higher scale as compared to other modes of transport. Hence, for transport of bulky material like coal, crude oil, raw material, metallic minerals, food grains, etc., water transport is given preferences. Next question is, what type of fish includes in our diet? And the answer is, we all include fish in our diet. We get fish from rivers, lakes, seas. The proportion of fish in seas is much greater than of those in rivers and lakes. Catching marine animals is a large-scale activity the world over. It is one of the ancient occupations of human beings, though food is major purpose of this activity. Marine animals are also used for the production of fertilizers, pharmaceuticals, and also in research. In India, people mainly consume prawns, means kolambi, clams, means tisre, crabs, sirfish, means surmai, mackerel, means bangda, pomfret, means papalet, and Indian shark, mori, Indian salmon, ravas, etc. Next है यहाँ पे give reasons, and the first one is why seas and ocean water taste salty. And the answer is the water evaporated completely. A whitish layer is left in the dish. If you taste it, you will find that it is salty. It will realize that these are the salts in the water. In drinking water, the proportion of salts is quite low. Water from oceans and seas has a greater amount of salt. Next one is, why the temperature in coastal areas remains equable? And the answer is, in this region, which is close to the oceans, seas or large reservoirs, there is not much of a difference in the temperature throughout the day. The main reason for this is the mixing of vapor released through evaporation of water from these water bodies into air. This vapor in the air absorbs and stores the heat released from the land. Next question is, what happens when the equatorial region receives near perpendicular sun rays? And the answer is, when the equatorial region receives near perpendicular sun rays, as a result, these areas get more heat, whereas the polar regions receive highly slant rays. This differential heating creates imbalance in the temperature of air in different parts. Next one is, why water cycle takes place in the oceans? And the answer is, the ocean act as the controller of global temperature in the two ways described above. The ocean have a vast expanse, therefore huge amounts of vapor get created. This process goes on continuously. From this, the earth gets rainfall. Oceans are the source of rains. The rainwater flows through rivers and streams and finally flows back into oceans. At this time, the water cycle takes place in the ocean. And the next one is, why aquatic animals are under the threat of being extinct? And the answer is, some coastal regions are proving to be death traps from aquatic animals. Therefore, the aquatic animals are under the threat of being extinct. सो स्टूडेंट, ये थे एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस विद आंसर जो हमने आपके लिए तैयार किए हैं. मैं उम्मीद के साथ कहती हूँ कि ये सभी क्वेश्चंस आपको आपके आने वाले एग्जाम में बहुत ही यूजफुल होंगे. सो स्टूडेंट, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.